क्वेश्चन नंबर टू इज सिंप्लीफाई द रेशियो. वी हैव गिवन 6:8. राइट सॉल्यूशन, राइट द क्वेश्चन एज इट इज, एंड इन द लास्ट 6:8 विल बी 3:4 आफ्टर रिड्यूसिंग इन टू द लोएस्ट टर्म, एंड दे हैव कैंसल आउट बाय 2. 2 3s are 6, 2 4s are 8. Now the second question is little bit different from the previous question. In this question, the ratio is given in the fraction form. The quantity is given in the fraction form, or the number is given in the fraction form. So when the ratio is given in a fraction form, so what will we do? Solution, write the question as it is. Now in second step, when we have ratio in a fraction form, we change this sign into the multiplication sign and reciprocal the second fraction. I've repeated again, we change colon sign into the multiplication sign and reciprocal the second fraction when we have ratio in a fraction form. So 1/6 multiplied by 1/12 become 12/1 after reciprocal. Now 12 ones are 12 and 6 ones are 6. We have 12/6, and when we reduce it, it will be 6 ones are 6 and 6 twos are 12, 2/1, or you can say that 2:1. Now the third question, question number 6, and this is the word problem. The height of Tariq is 1 3/4 meter and Saad is 1/2 meter tall. What is the ratio of Tariq's height to Saad's height? So, solution, Tariq's height and Saad's height, ratio Saad's height. Tariq's height is 1/3/4 and Saad's height is 1/2. First, we change this mixed fraction into the improper fraction. 4 multiplied by 1, 4 ones are 4, plus 3. 2 change mixed fraction into improper fraction. We multiply the denominator by the whole number and then we add numerator in the answer. So 4 ones are 4, plus 3 is 7/4. Now here 2 ones are 2 plus 1 is 3/2. After this, again we will do the same step which we have done in the previous question. We change the colon sign into the multiplication sign and reciprocal the second fraction. So I have changed my colon sign into the multiplication sign and I have reciprocal 3/2 into 2/3. Now 7 twos are 14 and 4 threes are 12. We have 14/12 meter. We have ratio 14/12 meter. And when we reduce it into the lowest term by cancellation, it will be 2 7s are 14 and 2 6s are 12 is 6/7. Or you can say that 7 meter ratio 6 meter. So the ratio of Tariq's height to Saad's height is 7/6 meter or 7 meter ratio 6 meter. I hope you all have understood. Homework task is you have to do exercise 6.1, question 1 part D and G, question 2 part E and J, and question number 3 and question number 6. Jazakallah, Allah Hafiz.